Okay. In case you wondered how I got it out of there, it took about 45 minutes and had to finally maneuver it. Difficult to show, but all those stumps in the ground, I had to try and pull it and find a way through those. And this is where you can't quite see the bottom of the hill, but way back behind there, three or four lengths of the truck. And of course, my little mate helped me to do it. But it was going to get a bit boring, so I stopped the video there. And I thought, in all fairness, I'd better show how we got out of it. And this is oh dear. We're running out of fuel. Oh well. Where's my little mate? I've got some fuel in this. Trouble is, I'm ahead of him. Now, I'm going to detach it because if I'm not there, then it should transfer fuel straight in. Otherwise, it becomes a bit of a problem because it's trying to take fuel from the scout truck. And there you go, now we've got a full tank. Very handy, those little trailers. War rear, this, you can see this track. I was stuck right down the bottom there between those trees. and I finally dragged it, dragged it out all the way up there. And we'll leave him there for a while until we need him again. Very lightly. These long trailers weren't meant to go around these places. Unfortunately, having to take the long way around, this is the sort of road you've got to contend with. And the tipping points are... whoa! Terrible. Oh boy. Right, that's the first horrible bit. Here's the second horrible bit. Damn thing's so heavy, I keep losing the steering. Camera views aren't the best either, very limited. Trees to the left of us, trees to the right. Oh, come on, baby. Come on, give me some steers. God. Of course we had the famous rock. Fear of it tipping over all the time. That tree will bend, thank goodness. I got around it anyway. Oh, It's all good fun on a COVID-19. Stay indoors type thing. Hopefully not far to go now. That's where they want it. We do have an in-cab view, but it's not very good. Not a bad cab, all the desks and things, but trouble is the steering, this guy, his hands drive you crazy. This is not the easiest place to get into either. I can't drop it down there because they're in the way. And this is very muddy. Oh well. Don't think I could get it through there, can I? There. Oh, I might. Be a lot easier going the other way. It's another load of mud. A little bit of luck. That's where they want it. Oh well, for those of you that decided to stay with me, thanks very much. Done. That was worth twice that amount of money. Never mind. Thanks for being there. See you again some other time.